starsoundstudios.com.
Hi everybody, welcome to Starsound Studios, where we're going to make a series of videos showing features and advantages that make Starsound Studios unique. Today we're in Studio A and we're going to talk about monitoring. This is where we believe this is the most important thing, because an artist's comfort in how they play determines a good recording. So we do things a little bit differently than other studios, in that other studios will send one or two sends and everybody has to share those, that monitor. So if you want more reverb on your vocals but the next person doesn't, then you're in a quandary of, you know, who's got to, or you're going to compromise. At Starsound Studios, we don't do it that way. We take right off the stage where you're playing into a splitter. That splitter sends a signal two different ways independently of each other. One goes to the recording, to Pro Tools, to our DAW, that get recorded independently of what goes to our monitoring rig. So the monitoring rig sends over Cat 5 cable to a little mixing board that goes on your mic stand. That mixing board you can mix independently, not only of the recording but everybody else in the group. So that makes it fantastic. If you're a guitarist and you want more guitars, you don't have to worry, just turn your guitar channel up. On top of that, if that's not exciting enough, then on each microphone stand we also have an effects delay, reverb, and doubling. And again, the same thing, does not get recorded, just in the monitoring rig for your own comfort. So if you want more reverb, you want more delay, you can put it on your individual mic that you're singing in, independently of everybody else in your group and independent of the recording. This way, you've got the sound that you want in the way you want it to create a fantastic recording. So until next time.